Are there any sort of places where you'll turn up, you'll rock up and sort of not realise how big you are?
Korea was weird.
Yeah, okay.
Because when we landed, there was a few girls in the airport with presents and a sign which said, what was it? Kelly or death?
Kelly or death.
Kelly or death.
With a picture of me on the card like this. For those of you listening at home, it's just me with my thumbs up grinning. So I think we interpreted it as without me there would be death or just because
of you.
It would be death, yeah. But they were smiling, so I'm taking the more positive angle on it.
Right, okay. Do you think they
didn't
have...
After a 12-hour flight, though, and a couple of drinks, it was pretty surreal, to be fair, mate.
Where have we flown? Have we flown to the wrong Korea? Have we flown to North Korea, possibly?
It was a bit bizarre, yeah, to say the least, yeah. Good gig, though. It was a very good gig.
Well, I saw the pictures. I mean, it was a gigantic... Was it like a festival or something?
Yeah.
Or was it your...
I didn't know we've only been there once before, and there was nobody there before, but there was loads of this time.
Yeah, no, it was really good. Nine Inch Nails were there the day after as well.
Yeah.